You wanna live, you wanna live, but you need help, help. You come to Scooby. You come to Scooby. Scooby. Hello again, welcome to the Scooby TV. In this case, I want to show you some of the puppies that we have received in the latest times. They are absolutely grown up, they are vaccinated, some of them. And we have 10 Galgo puppies here, plus 5 other dogs. They are eating my feet. They are eating my feet. This big boy, big girl, because she's a girl, she's just eating my feet. Look at them. Look at them. Look at them. Yeah, they look really nice. This is the crazy one that wants to appear always on TV. I know that it's going to be a difficult movie, but the problem is that they are just... Can you stay a little bit away from me, please? Okay, now we will go to the other shelters to try to film the other puppies that we have. Thank you. Okay, here we are again. This is Scooby 101 Puppies Part 2. We are now in Zamora. There is a puppy here that is trying to buy my camera and myself. Look, we have here also plenty of them. There is another one here. Look. It's obvious that all the puppies, they like my camera. So all of them, they need to have a house very soon, because if not, it's going to be difficult to get them socialized. Here we have 3, another 3 over there, and now we are going to move, and another 5 over there. They are really very cute, but I must say, it's a lot of work. Oh, look. They are kissing themselves. That's really nice. So, in total, we have now at Scooby more than 30 puppies that they need a home desperately. Goodbye, and until the next day that we will have more dogs to show you. Look, they play, they are playful, they are healthy, they are really nice.